Hello, it's Fody and we're back with Feel the Snow. I think I'm going to continue to do a bit of base building today. Ah yes, did I need to make a shovel? Oh. Let's get these tree stumps up. I think I want to expand the size a bit. Probably get some more crafting stations and then try and collect up some arrows before we go on our big journey. And let's not forget to pick up food. Seems like we're pretty hungry. Oh, my inventory's full. But I have a door! Oh yes, I was going to make a chest, wasn't I? That's health, not hunger. I'd like to make a chest. Okay, perfect. Great. Okay, now we can get some food. And we don't wanna dig up some plants by accident. That'd be pretty bad. We should make a farm plot as well, shouldn't we? Let's pick up a few more herbs. I guess there is a farm plot here, but I wonder if we can use it. I forgot how fast the days go. Why not? Okay. So what else can I craft? Let's see. So how to make a cauldron. Oh, I can make one. Yeah, we definitely need to expand our space a bit. And I guess we'd be able to make these. I guess we can try to get some meat tomorrow. We should probably have a bit of a fight to get the recipes. Yeah, I'm out of arrows. Okay. Maybe I'll have a sneaky egg. There we go. No new recipes today. Maybe we've hit the limit with these low-level monsters. We should go and find the closet and dig it up, I guess. I think I made the closet near the old man's house. Back. Okay, what else do we want to make? We want this. Okay, so we need stone and mucus. Sweet with seeds. Yeah, we probably want a farm plot too. What's that? Oh, that's the slime. Went south. Expand our base a bit. Oh no, they just beelining for me because I took the egg. Okay, let's craft. Oh, a loom might be good as well. Oh, bed for spawn point. I don't know how to get cloth. We'll have to figure that out. Alchemical table, we can make potions. Okay, let's just expand this a bit. Let's make some more walls. I wonder what the windows look like. Oh, we need ice. let's just do the walls first and we'll rearrange this. Oh yeah, that. Oh, we don't have much wood. Okay, let's get some more. This is not a foe to be taken lightly. So this is the one that kills you before, isn't it? Got it. Okay. Can we make something? We do have marshmallows. Okay, let's try and make something at the cauldron. goulash. Oh, I got an achievement. Cook. 70 points. Wow. What a waste, but I couldn't resist. Let's get some more trees. Oh, it's getting a bit snowy. I didn't drop a sap then. It's a shame. That was good. Okay. That is the right size, I think. Oh, my axe make a healing potion. And we need to make a flask first. We just move this. Was it a mana potion? Okay, let's make some more floors. I guess floors need floors as well. I reckon two more sets. Oh yeah, I forgot about the different wall types. Destroy this. Why am I stuck here? Destroying walls for some reason. Oh well, we just wait this out. Is that a slime trail right outside our house? That's pretty convenient. It looks like it. I guess they just show up around wherever you've been roaming. Maybe a few windows, ceiling. I'm not sure why we need a ceiling, but maybe there's a monster that will give us grief if we don't make one, like in Minecraft with spiders or something like that. And then collect a load of arrows and then maybe figure out how to make a bed to spawn here too. That'd be good. We don't spawn too far away, but it'd be nice to just have a base so far away. Then we can always make a secondary base if needed. Okay, here we go. Let's take down these. Woo, upgrade. Gross, looks like it headed west. Let's pick this up so you can see it. Maybe I can insert another entrance as well. Maybe I have an exit here. Why not? So if I'm in a pinch, I can run back in. Okay. Might as well place this now. Starting to feel like a home, isn't it? Can I have this underneath the socks? That'd be nice. No. Okay, I haven't even noticed. Well, it's nice and central. Put the stockings. This there's fine. And let's move this crafting table and cauldron where we can see them. Oh, that's not the cauldron. Is that the cauldron? Yep. Right next to the fire. I guess we have the alchemy table here. We can see that good enough. Okay! Alright, let's have a look. What else is there? Is there any other okay, so there's a loom. Oh, what? How did we make rope? Oh yeah, it was dried herbs, wasn't it? Oh, we're getting- speaking of herbs, we're getting quite hungry. Let's collect some. Oh, that's our old campfire. Look at that, our first base. Sorry, I had a brief pause there. Oops, 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 oops. Oh yeah, we should get some ice too, so we can stock up on potions. Is this not how we got ice? I think- oh no, we craft snow into ice, right? Yeah, I think that's correct. We've got a friend. I'm not sure if I can do this in a stack. Probably can. There you are. Again. Oh yes, a loom. I need some more wood. I think we should probably have a bit of a snack. Oh, there goes our shovel. Fire doesn't last long, does it? Where should we put it? Yeah, so maybe I add a window and then make the window again. I need the glass to that, yeah. And then I can see it. I see I need to remove one of these. There we go. was better where it was before, wasn't it? Okay. There, where we can see it. Okay. We're still pretty peckish, aren't we? We need to really pick up on the food. How much has this got? Oh yeah, we should make a, new shovel. Oh, fishing rod. Yes, we should try that. How do I make it? Oh, just one more rope. Oh, I need to get more herbs. Yeah, I wonder what... Really make a lot of fish dishes. Oh yeah, he uses up three, that's quite a lot. But you can make a fishing rod! Oh, that's so exciting. I don't know, do I need bait? Not sure. Oh, look at this little guy. Yeah, I take a screenshot. Oh, the fire went out as soon as I did that. Difficult, isn't it? What else did I want to make? There was something else I wanted to make, I can't remember what it was. Oh, a lamp. Feathers. I want to make a bed, really, don't I? Ice drill. That sounds kind of fun. I wonder what the horn does. Oh, I want to make all these things. Cloth. So we need to find something that drops wool. And then we can make a hat. Decent fight in. Why not protect our house? Not this again. Why? I need to remember to use the scroll wheel, I suppose, is the problem. Fortunately, I made a health pot. Okay, we can attack like that again. Don't ever want to now, if I'm honest. I think I'll end this episode here, and next time we're gonna try fishing, I think, and we'll also try to figure out what we can do with the horn and the ice drill and see if we can find any wool to make a bed so we can respawn here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.